By the time Sergio De La Mora was 12 years old, he was the number one skateboarder in Santa Barbara.
My brothers used to take me in their lowriders to the skateboard parks, and the cultural tension was there. Here was a young skateboarder getting dropped off as his brothers were part of a gang, and I decided I didn't want to be part of a gang. Skateboarding was going to be my out.
When Sergio started junior high, everything changed. He caved in to his brothers and friends and joined their gang.
So I had to make a decision. I was either going to join the gang or leave my skateboarding career. I decided to leave my skateboarding career simply because of peer pressure.
Sergio started doing drugs when he was 13. First cocaine, then PCP.
My best friend lived right across the street from me. His parents were drug dealers. And I never forget the first time we did drugs together. You know, when you're in a gang and fear and anxiety and violence is an everyday part of your life, you do whatever you can to medicate the pain.
As a teenager, Sergio became a successful DJ, playing at dances and parties around town. But his drug abuse got worse. During a violent gang fight, Sergio was stabbed in the back. After his release from the hospital, his dad took him to a cemetery.
He said, "Sergio, what do you see?" I said, "Dad, there's dead people." And he said, "Sergio, when did they die?" I said, "Well, it's on their tombstone." He said, "No, they didn't. A lot of these people died before they got here." And my dad looked at me and he said, "Sergio, if you don't have a vision for your life, you're gonna already be dead." And I remember that moment. My dad shared with me from his heart how I was born for more, and that when he saw me about to die as a gang member, when he saw me about to die because of the drug addiction, his eyes welled up and he said, "Sergio, if you could believe that you were born for more, God will show you."
A few weeks later, Sergio says that God spoke to him in a dream.
"I have this dream and I'm about to sign this contract as a disc jockey, but I'm nervous, I'm afraid, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to." And God shows me my life and says, "Sergio, if you sign that contract, you'll lose the purpose of your life. But if you serve me, you'll find the true purpose of your life." Well, 2 weeks after, I see this track on the ground as I'm passing out flyers to go and do a dance. And I go to this church that I'm being invited to go to. And this preacher preaches about how Jesus can change your life, how he can turn your heart, how you don't have to die in the condition you're in. I was sold. I was ready. And from that moment on, I felt this new fire, this passion to live, this vision to live with a new purpose.
Today, Sergio has that same passion. He's the pastor of Cornerstone Church, one of the fastest growing churches in the United States.
You know what I've discovered? Is that it's the broken heart that God wants to heal. It's the hurt heart that God wants to heal. The heart that doesn't know what to do next. Give him your heart. Trust him with your heart, and he will transform it. He will heal it. He will restore it and give it back to you so that you can go and inspire the hearts of others to come to the one that restored and healed your heart.